Well, a Cochran man wanted in connection with a Pulaski County shooting is now in custody. The Georgia Bureau of Investigation says 24-year-old James Spires turned himself in to the Bleckley County Sheriff's Office on Wednesday. He's wanted for the shooting of 68-year-old James Cheek. According to the GBI, Spires shot Cheek multiple times on February 1st. Cheek remains in critical condition at Atrium Health Navicent in Macon.